Chase, what did you find out at the mine?
That I'm lousy at fighting.
Huh?
Rex was there. He grabbed Stinky before I could find him and then knocked me out.
Whoa! So what are you gonna do?
Get some training at the local dojo to make sure that he can't do that again.
Okay, and I'm gonna give Frank another call. I bet he's lost his phone.
Barry Smith, 24-hour plumber and kung fu guru, unblocking pipes and chakras since 1987. Huh, it's worth a try. I need to get that open. I wonder if I could use that.
Just a tiny little piece over there. Maybe a little teeny weeny piece over there.
That super build needs a lot of bricks.
They keep hat stands outside.
too fast. Oh yeah, these tortoise martial arts are way easier than the regular ones.
Whew, close. That torch only just burnt long enough for me to get here. Another hat stand! Huh. And yet, no one is wearing a hat. Slowly does it.
As far as a brick county to see it.
Be calm. Don't go too fast. So, were all the hats stolen?
Oh, wait! These are wooden practice dummies for karate! Hat stands, you idiot Chase.
Slowly does it. Too fast. Slowly does it.
When I get out of here, I'm gonna complain to the manufacturers of these torches. They last like 10 seconds.
Be calm. Go too fast.
And I thought Dunby had bad breath. None of these guys look like a Barry to me. Maybe there's a bell I have to ring for service. A gong! That's even better than a bell.
I'm here to see
Shh! Have a listen to this.
Welcome to Learn Kung Fu While You Sleep. Relax. You are now completely relaxed. The end.
I know Kung Fu.
Show me.
And plumbing?
Maybe I should start you off against a few of my students. Look deep within yourself to find your hidden potential, and you will triumph over your enemies. What also helps is throwing them around. Let's see what you can do, Chase. Oh dear, oh dear. Not bad. Let's try upping the odds. Oh, mate. You made light work of that, Chase. You might not be so lucky this time. Empty your mind as you would a radiator before replacing it. Ooh, that has got to sting. All right. Ouch. Oh well, he knew the risks when he joined the dojo. Come on. I hope you're good at arm wrestling. Your movements must flow like water through the copper pipes of your routines. That's more like it. Oh, that's gonna come up nasty tomorrow. Not bad. Try throwing them into each other. Ouch! Even I felt that. I'll throw another. Remember, a journey of 10,000 miles starts with a single phone call to a travel agent. Oh, bruv, you're ruthless. You'll find the guys dressed in brown a bit tougher. If a tree falls in a forest and lands on you, does it hurt? Yes, a lot. It really, really hurts a lot, actually. Just one more round to go, Chase. Ooh, he's gonna be walking funny tomorrow. Oh! Ouch! You have done well. Take this belt with you as a sign of your skill.
I can't accept this, Barry.
Why? Oh, hello.